chipmunks, and other small mammals and birds have a higher critical flicker fusion frequency than we do. This basically means that their eyes refresh much faster than ours do, allowing them to process light much quicker and see it in a form of slow motion. This allows them to dodge the insanely fast strike of a highly venomous Japanese pit viper and retaliate before the viper can recover. And then eat the snake in the second weirdest way possible, face first. Ugh.